random chaos coming at you with some more random chaos. Now, there's been something I've been looking for a while, and it comes in the form of a soft drink. And for those of you who know me well, like my coworkers and friends, I am a soda connoisseur, and I drink sodas. You know, it's one of my favorite drinks. Not the healthiest thing in the world, but oh well. So I've been hearing about this drink on YouTube from other vloggers, YouTubers, a drink called Cheerwine. And it's popular in Salisbury, North Carolina, the North Carolina states on the East Coast, and it's really hard to find around here in Texas, but I have found it recently at a Kroger's. So I bought a bunch of bottles of it, and I'm gonna try it out, and right here, not live when you see this, but I want to try it here, and something I've been looking forward to doing for a while. And anyway, this is Cheerwine right there. And as you can see, it's burgundy color, red color, unlike Cherry Cokes, because this is a cherry soft drink. And this is actually a little bit lighter color than, say, Cherry Coke or Cherry Dr. Pepper. And but the people who try this that I've seen on YouTube really enjoy this. They like this, so I gotta do it. Anyway, Cheerwine was also one of the oldest continuously running soft drinks in America, which started in 1917. And the reason it's the oldest, I believe the reason why it's the oldest, because it's always been a cherry soda. Coca-Cola and Dr. Pepper started before 1917, but they were just a plain cola. So I believe this would be the first cherry soft drink, because I, as far as I know, Coca-Cola and the other soft drinks like that have never been a cherry cola. It's always been one solid cola flavor. But yeah, this is Cheerwine. Really looking forward to trying this, see what it's all about. And I like a flavored soda, especially if it has a strong cherry flavor to it. I mean, I like Cherry Coke and all that, but you know, some people are saying this is a lot different. It's made with pure cane sugar too. And it was actually invented by a man named L.D. Peeler, who created this soft drink during a sugar shortage in 1917. And he happened to come across a salesman who sold him a cherry flavor, and that mixes well with other flavors. And there's like a history. There's a website on Cheerwine you can check out, cheerwine.com. Check them out. It is really popular over there because they actually have a cheer fest, Cheerwine fest every year. There's a fan club. They sell merchandise, t-shirts, this and that, you know. And but anyway, I'm gonna try it right here and get this open. As far as I know, it is a twist off bottle. I don't think this one's a twist off. So watch this. Got a little tool. Anyway, it said online twist off bottle caps, but unless this one's just on here really good. No, so little bottle opener here. Got it. Well, anyway, check this out. Since it's Cheerwine, gotta give it a little sniff. Doesn't really smell like much, which I guess is a good thing. But anyway, without further ado, I will try some of this right now. Bottoms up. Oh, wow. That is definitely stronger than Cherry Coke. So it does have a very good cherry flavor to it. And sweet. You can tell it's real cane sugar, not corn syrup. Definitely, I like this. Yeah, so this is my first time. It was the first time I'm drinking Cheerwine. Wanted to share. If you find it, check it out. You know, like I said, it's hard to find, but I did find it at a Kroger's near where I live. I looked online, there's other locations in my city, and so I'm gonna have to try that out go to those places, get some more of this sometime. And I believe you can buy it online too at the Cheerwine site. You get 2 liter bottles. I think they have a seasonal even. They got these bottles you can buy, 12 pack cans, I believe. But check it out, you know. But anyway, yeah, I like this. So this is a good soda, and I like finding different sodas, soft drinks that may be interesting. I know there's like a store. Excuse me. There's a store somewhere in the U.S. Probably several. They sell like all kinds of soda from like all over the world, you know. And I don't think I'll be getting out there too soon. But the one sodas I do not ever want to try is bacon soda, and they got lemongrass and all these weird flavors that most of them come from Japan. And hey, if you like it, you like it. I don't think I could, I might try it. But I don't know, it just sounds weird to me. Bacon sodas, peanut butter, whatever kind of sodas, all these weird flavors. I've been looking for Delaware Punch. I don't know if any people remember that. I sadly discovered that has been discontinued by the Coca-Cola company. And I remember growing up with Delaware Punch, and you know, the last few years I've been trying to find it again because that is really hard to find. However, it was being sold in the United States, but has been banned in the United States due to a red coloring agent not approved by the FDA. It was being sold in Mexico, and I also discovered there's these restaurants around Houston area, James Coney Island Hot Dogs. Their Coney Punch is Delaware Punch. But now that it's discontinued, I don't know if they'll be doing that anymore. Maybe go down the line. I should go check it out this weekend or something, see if they still have Delaware Punch. But that has been discontinued. And it's a sad thing because Delaware Punch was really good. And the last time I actually had one was like 1993. You know, and so that's been a long time. And it just kind of popped up in my mind some years ago. Anyway, but like I said, Cheerwine is really good. Get a good look at that label there. And, you know, I mean, it's a punchy flavor. I mean, it's a cherry punch flavor to this. So this is probably the closest thing to anything else. And, it is definitely a lighter color. I don't know if you noticed the lighter color in there than, say, Cherry Coke. Not, you know, could be the bottles. I don't know how it works. But anyway, just wanted to share this. Check it out sometime. And yeah, this is good stuff, man. Anyway, I will see you again next time I bring you some more random chaos. And until then, stay awesome, stay cool, stay sweet. Now, I just also wanted to point out here, right there, real cane sugar. I also discovered this has caffeine. So if anyone isn't really into caffeinated beverages, I don't know if there's a caffeine-free version of this. Something to look into, because it is a good soda, but it does have caffeine. I know some people don't like to drink caffeinated beverages, so anyway, just wanted to put that in there too. Anyway, talk to you later.